Five?
Yeah. So usually, sometimes more than five, but it's shaped like a hand. So it's called a hand of banana. Does anyone know how we say hand in French? La main, that's right. So there's three hands of banana. So that's trois mains de banane. That's three hands of bananas. Can you say that with me? Trois mains de banane. Good stuff.